Temperatures continuing to edge up over the next couple of days as we continue to watch the rain chances fade. We're talking partial sunshine in the North Country, and much like yesterday, we're well into the 70s to a few lower 80s. Southern areas trying to break out to a little bit of sunshine after kind of a murky start to the day. We're in the low and mid 70s this afternoon, which denotes progress from yesterday. And with the longer nights, we're going to see some fog each day, each evening going into each early morning, but should give way to partial sunshine. I think that sets up for tomorrow and both days over the weekend. Highs both days over the weekend will be anywhere from the mid and upper 70s at the coastline to low and mid 80s inland. But again, fair skies and easy to plan for the outdoor activities through Monday, and then maybe some rainfall from the remnants of Florence sometime Tuesday or Wednesday.